Hey, this is Chris. And people have been asking me, how can I stop worrying? A lot of us worry. I worry. But one of the things we can do to stop worrying is to start focusing on what do I have control over and what don't I have control over. Why do we worry? We worry about things that we can't control. So if we start making a couple different lists, have one list be this future event that I'm worried about, what can I control in that event? And then you start looking at, well, doing some of those things you can control in that list. The more you're actually working through that list and doing what you need to do, your worry and anxiety is going to go down. On the other list, write down those things that you have no control over, and then forget about it. If you have no control over it, you have to consciously just stop thinking about it, and your worry will actually decrease.